copy of this report in Los Angeles.
So I get a copy of yours and you get a copy of mine.
Sticky? If you'd like to apologize, you can
shut up, music, because the music was so much
less. Hey, everybody outside. Sorry, you guys. Next time, right? There's like four people out there.
Hey, sorry, you guys. Can you hear me?
We love you.
Sorry.
Are you ready?
Let's go.
stores out here in Salt Lake City. And here tonight, too, we have them actually cheaper here tonight than they are in the store, sorry. I'm not supposed to say that. Only $12 here. The new album's called Science, we're called Incubus. We also have t-shirts and stuff like that. Cheaper stuff. Yeah. Hey! guys know what bubbles are? No, huh? Alright, I'm not gonna tell you. When we come back here, you guys better not have one. Yeah, this song's called Fight.
Down. Thank you.
You guys do nuclear testing out here?
Dude, you just asked me.
What? You saw it too? I swear to God. That's
dude.
Yeah, really. If you see a mushroom cloud, tell your friend. Are you guys gonna jump me for saying I saw a mushroom cloud? Oh, sorry. Oh, what's up, dude?
They'll tell you they won't, and they will.
Okay. Are fireworks allowed here? Little consumers? Okay. What's up? One of you guys is hiding a big ass M80 in his backyard. He's like burying it and setting it off. I'm gonna go to the next one. Okay, wait. Update. Who won? Still going. Who's winning? How about that? You're winning, huh? Dude, there's some hustlers over there. They'll take your money. Look how quiet it is right now. Great fart. Mr. Life, would you like to play a song about stars? You ready? Oh.
Thank you.
sing a song out of that.
Yeah.
Beach Boys are on the way. Thanks a lot, you guys. And you guys are going to be in the Jackson Hole area tomorrow. We're going to be playing at where, Mike? Yeah, if you just happen to be like driving 5 hours in the direction of Wyoming, you know, we're going to be playing in that area. So.
Thank you.
We got t-shirts over there for $10, CDs for $12, free stickers, and a free mailing list. But only for you, it's free. We usually charge like $1 to start our day.